old up until in their 90s, like pensioners as well. It's been a barbershop a very long time, so people come in here through three generations of their families. It's been a barbershop since 1960s.
Do you have a barber?
Yeah, they do. Men tend to talk to their barber quite easily that they might struggle with doing at home, so you tend to get told any problems or anything going on. I think it makes it easier for them that they can leave their worries here and go home and not putting it on any of their friends or family. So yeah, no doubt.
How does it make you feel that people wait ages?
It's a nice compliment, it's very good. It's starting to get a bit better. They'll wait on certain different people, so it's as the team grows and they get used to new people coming in, they'll wait on them. But it's a lovely compliment, it really is. And people trust you and then they're willing to wait for you personally to do their
own. What's the best part of being a barber in your local community?
You get to know everyone in the area, so it's quite nice when you're walking around and everyone knows you and you know everyone. You're very much involved in local events and you encourage people to go to them. So it's quite nice, you know, even integrating new families into the area, you'd be able to tell them what's going on. Yeah, it just makes people a bit more comfortable and they're waiting and a bit more relaxed. And people come up and they hang out with their mates and they're waiting on haircuts here.
Yeah. What's the score, lads?
Carl's getting a whooping. Relax, I'm beating you through your home party.
Here's a shot, you're bad at that, I'm sure.
Won't do any better, relax you.